Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum. This is Asad Yaqub.
Assalamualaikum. This is Rumaila Najar.
And once again, we present to you a wonderful video on IELTS. This video is guaranteed to be useful for you guys. Okay?
Yes. हाँ जी, इस वीडियो को देखने का आपको इतना फायदा होना है, आप लोगों ने हमें दुआएं देनी है।
That's right. So, you know, actually what we do, our videos are based on research, experience and deep knowledge. So we never come to you with anything that is not useful. We always try to present something that is quite useful for you guys.
और एक और चीज़ असद, हमेशा हम अपनी वीडियो में कुछ ना कुछ दे के ही जाते हैं.
Definitely.
Knowledge हो, material हो, अच्छा सर, मेरे आज की इस वीडियो बनाने का पर्पस ये है कि हम कुछ थोड़ा सा ना बात करें ऐसे राइटिंग से रिलेटेड.
ओके,
ठीक है, क्योंकि ऐसे राइटिंग का प्रॉब्लम ये है कि आपको पता है कि उसमें सबसे ज़्यादा बैंक को रूसी का ही होता है.
That's right.
अच्छा, अब उसमें हमें प्रॉब्लम क्या होती है कि हमारा एजुकेशन सिस्टम ऐसा है कि हमारे यहाँ जितना भी एजुकेशन सिस्टम है उसमें हमें आदत ऐसी है कि जी हमारे पास बड़े सिंपल टॉपिक्स आते हैं ऐसे में.
ओके, या आई रिमेम्बर व्हेन आई वाज इन क्लास 7th आई यूज्ड टू राइट एसे. व्हेन आई वाज इन क्लास 10th इवन इन माय इंग्लिश एग्जाम आई हैड टू राइट एन एसे. एंड इवन फॉर इंटरमीडिएट एंड ग्रेजुएशन एसे राइटिंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. इट्स इंटीग्रल पार्ट ऑफ इंग्लिश, द सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश. ओके,
और असल आपको ये भी पता होगा कि हमें अपने एक्सपीरियंस से भी पता है कि जी हमारे टॉपिक कैसे आते रहे हैं.
सिंपल, वेरी सिंपल टॉपिक्स लाइक एजुकेशन, अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट, करप्शन, क्राइम, ब्राइबरी.
इसी वजह से हुआ ये है कि हम लोगों की वही आदत डेवलप हुई हुई है. ठीक है, अब जब हम IELTS करने आते हैं तो हम पहले तो डर जाते हैं, देखिए इतनी बड़ी स्टेटमेंट.
In IELTS, essay writing has got a long statement.
ठीक है, अब उसमें हम कहाँ पे हर चीज मिक्सअप करते हैं कि हम बीच में से जो चीज हमें समझ आती है एक वर्ड उठा लेते हैं और उसके ऊपर हम पूरा एसे अपना लिख देते हैं और एसे में जो पूछा होता है उसकी डायरेक्शन ही बदल जाती है, हम कहीं और निकल जाते हैं.
Absolutely right. Wow, Shmaya. I appreciate
you. थोड़ा सा तारीफ करते हैं उसके बाद
आगे. No, this is good. I appreciate. This is a wonderful question. Okay.
हाँ जी. अच्छा, अब इसी से रिलेटेड के बताएं कि इतनी बड़ी स्टेटमेंट है, हम किस तरह से समझें उसको, किस तरीके से हम उसको अंडरस्टैंड करके ताकि हमारी डायरेक्शन ना बदले या जब हम लिख रहे हो.
लेट मी टेल यू वन थिंग वेरी क्लियरली. आई वॉज रीडिंग दिस समवेयर दैट एक्चुअल IELTS एग्जामिनर्स, राइटिंग एग्जामिनर्स, they expressed their dissatisfaction over around 80 to 90% writing. And especially about essay writing, number one problem is irrelevant essay. Number one problem. I mean, the IELTS examiners, they actually complain that 70 to 80% candidates or even more, they always write irrelevant essays. Then how can we give them good bench score? I mean, although we sometimes blame the examiners, but at times you have to see whether you are writing an essay that is relevant or not. So for that,
असल वही बात है कि हम बड़े शोर होते हैं कि हमने तो सही लिखा था, लेकिन हमें ये नहीं पता कि हम कुछ और ही लिख के आ रहे
हैं. You know, when we say हमने सही लिखा था, means according to me that is right. So when you say I wrote the right essay, it means that was right according to you.
हाँ जी,
that wasn't right according to the examiner. Now for example, if you say this is the answer, I know this is the answer, I know this is the right answer, that is according to you. Now actually you have to see, I mean you are not IELTS examiner.
हाँ जी, और हमारे कहने से वो right तो नहीं हो जाएगा.
Definitely. So you have to see what is the right answer according to IELTS examiner. Now what do you want me to do?
अभी भी आपको समझ नहीं है.
Now tell me.
अच्छा, आप ये बताएं, इतनी लंबी statements हैं, हमें समझ नहीं आता. जैसे कि मैंने पहले mention किया है कि हम कुछ भी टॉपिक उठा के बीच में एक वर्ड उठा लेते हैं, उसी पे ऐसे लिख देते हैं, हम उसको अंडरस्टैंड कैसे करें, क्या करें, मैं सारा इस तरह.
हाउ टू अंडरस्टैंड द टॉपिक इन IELTS राइटिंग. सो दिस इज द टॉपिक ऑफ द वीडियो. ऑलराइट गाइस, लेट्स डिवाइड IELTS राइटिंग टास्क टू टॉपिक इनटू 3 पार्ट्स.
अच्छा,
राइट, वी डिवाइड इट इनटू 3 पार्ट्स एंड बाय द वे टॉपिक इज डिवाइडेड इनटू 3 पार्ट्स, राइट. द 3 पार्ट्स आर नंबर 1 टॉपिक, number 2 range, number 3 function.
Okay,
topic, range, function. In a minute I'm going to tell you.
हाँ जी, मैं कहने
and by the end of the video you guys will be very very happy. Topic, range function. And if you understand this video, after that you can understand any IELTS writing essay. I mean, any topic for IELTS essay writing, you can easily understand. So the first is actually topic, second is range, third is function. Topic, range, and function. Okay, now let's see. I'm enjoying this video. Okay, let me sit in my style, relaxing style. Okay, what is topic? Topic is actually, topic introduces the theme, central idea of a writing task. I'm going to give you example. Don't worry, guys. Some of my students, they like my videos because I come up to their level to explain the things. I'll explain it all. Okay, just sit back like me, relax and have some tea, coffee or juice and enjoy this video. Okay, if you don't have juice, you can put some sugar in the water and enjoy. Just imagine it's apple juice. Otherwise, sugar cane juice, because sugar comes from sugar cane. So you can make some sugar cane juice at home. So the topic is introducing the theme, that introduces the theme, central idea of a writing task. Next is range of the topic. Very important. What do you guys do? You pick up the topic. You don't see what is the range of this topic, because you have to write on the range of the topic.
Range means that wo puchna cha rahe hain ki ji kya puchna cha rahe hain, wo hona
chahiye. I explain, madam. Just a minute. I explain that, madam. Okay. The range is basically your focus. Means focusing on some aspects of the topic. Now basically there is a topic. Range means what aspect of the topic you have to focus. That is what we call range. I'll give you the examples of first.
I'll give you examples.
So first is topic, second is range. Range means, for example, topic is mobile phone. Now what is the range of the topic? Mobile phone use among children. That's the range. Topic is mobile phone. The range is advantages. Okay, so it means range is basically a certain aspect of the topic on which you have to write.
Yani ki us topic ke andar exactly aapne batana kya hai, wo range hai.
That's the range. For example, if the topic is television, right? Range of the topic is children watching television. Now, if you write on television wrong, you have to write on children watching television. That's the range of the topic. Is it clear to you? Madam, shall I go on? Alright, that's good. Okay. Now, the third thing is function. Now, this is very, very important. Shmala, this video is going to be wonderful. I'm telling you. I have a feeling. Okay? So just see the views and all that. Now, the third thing is function. Function is also called question type. And by the way, from function, you understand whether it is opinion essay, discussion essay, problem solution essay, advantages, disadvantages essay. That is function. That tells you. Now, function is basically the last sentence which is written in IELTS essay writing topic. And what is the function? In some essays they write, discuss both these views and give your own opinion. It means it's a discussion essay.
Okay,
so here you have to
understand
what type of essay. The type of essay, right? At the end, they write one sentence. So first I told you about topic, then range of topic, and now we are talking about function. Okay. Topic, range, function. And function is also called question type. Question type means which type of essay, or we can call it function means essay type. Exactly, that's easy. Now, if they write, to what extent do you agree or disagree? It means it's an opinion essay. So to what extent do you agree or disagree? This is actually function. Or this is what we call question, or like question that tells us about essay type. Okay, essay type. Next, how far do you agree or disagree with these views? Again, it's opinion essay. Next, listen carefully. Let me tell you guys, after watching this video, you will be able to understand IELTS essay writing topic 100%.
और पता है सर क्या, अगर मैं जिस तरह भी बैठी हूँ, जो भी वो कर रही हूँ, मैंने तो IELTS का टेस्ट देना नहीं है, आप लोगों ने देना है, इसलिए आप इसको बहुत ज्यादा गौर से सुने।
बहुत से आनी है भाई, तू है उन्ना ते पापता सारे बेचारे आते हैं।
मुझे IELTS करना होगा ना, ये जाएंगे देने।
Alright. Okay, so next is how far do you agree or disagree with these views? Opinion essay. discuss the advantages and disadvantages of this trend, its advantages, disadvantages. Okay. So again, it's function. Next we have, what are your opinions on this topic? Again, this is going to be opinion essay. Then, what are some of the reasons? When they talk about reasons, it means it's problem and solution essay. Achcha. Causes and effect or problem and solution. Why do you think? Do you think means opinion. Mm-hmm. What are the main causes? Causes means cause and solution. Mm-hmm. Problem solution problem essay. Solution. What impact does this have? When they talk about impact, it's basically cause and effect. We have another essay type that is called cause and effect. So it's there. What are these problems? What are these problems? Again, problem solution essay. What solution can you suggest? It's there. So this is how you understand. Now, Shumaila, for your understanding, what I'm going to do, I'm going to read some essay topics and I'm going to tell you what is topic, what is range, and what is function. See that? Thank you very much. Exactly. All right, now we have this topic. First, let me read the topic. Okay, the topic is ambition is a negative attribute of a person's character. Ambition is a negative attribute of a person's character. Do you agree or disagree with this statement? Now, in this topic, in this essay topic, basically the main topic is ambition. You know, we've got ambitions and we want to do certain things, right? So the main topic is ambition. Now, what is the range of the topic? Range of the topic is ambition is a negative attribute of a person's character. Negative attribute of a person's character, that is the range. You have to write about ambition, but you have to write about ambition is a negative attribute of a person's character. That's the range. And now, what is function? Function is, do you agree or disagree with this statement? It means you have to write opinion essay. So easy. Let's go on. Now, emails are the most valuable tool for communication in the 21st century. Right? This is how the topic is given. To what extent do you agree or disagree? Now, what is the topic? Email. Okay, email is the topic. What is the range of the topic? Most valuable tool for communication in 21st century. Email is the topic. Range is most valuable tool in 21st century. And then function or question is, to what extent do you agree or disagree? It means it is an opinion essay. See, so simple. Now, at least you will not write irrelevant essay. Those who are watching this video, they will never write any irrelevant essay, any essay which is beyond the topic, because now you know how to understand the topic.
अच्छा असद ने बिल्कुल वो दे दी है कहते हैं ना कि जो main एक होती है ना trick और tip जो होती है वो दे दी है understand करने के लिए कि आपका essay किस type का है और क्या है.
Okay, let's have one more question and then we finish. Advertising is one of the most unpleasant features of modern life. Right? I repeat, advertising is one of the most unpleasant features of modern life. Argue for and against this statement. Now, advertising is the topic. Now, what is the range of the topic? Range is one of the most unpleasant feature of modern life. Means advertising is topic. Most unpleasant feature of modern life, that is range. And what is the question? Argue for and against. For and against means it's going to be a discussion essay.
Function.
Yeah, that is a function, exactly. So function actually tells us whether the topic, whether the essay type is opinion, discussion and all that. So guys, always remember topic, range, function. Now you can practice. From any Cambridge book, you can just go through some topics, read the topic and underline, this is the topic, this is the range of the topic, and this is the function of the topic. This is how you can just understand that better. That's right. That's why my students like me, because I teach from the bottom of my heart. Okay guys, if you like this video, hit the like button and do subscribe my channel Asid Yaqub. And I have another channel, Asid Yaqub Vlogs. You can subscribe to that as well. I do have a Facebook page, Asid Yaqub IELTS. यू कैन लाइक माई फेसबुक पेज एंड आई टीच IELTS ऑनलाइन. If you're interested to join my online IELTS classes, my WhatsApp number is given. You can contact me for that. Asad Yaqub and
Shubaila Najah
really wish you all the best. Take care.
Allah Hafiz.